Hey everyone, September 4th here to do a energy practice for you guys. I've got the whole world behind me. The universe is abundant today. All right, so first thing I invite you to do is put your feet on the ground. Somehow I'm in bare feet, so if you can be in bare feet, that's great. If you can't, even your hands, anything you can place your hands on that's natural is better. So I have like a wooden table here, but if you had a crystal or something, that might if you're outside, touch the earth. So the more earth you can get today, the better. So we are concentrating more on earthing ourselves. We had a full moon. There's a lot of emotions, a lot of things that are coming up to the surface. So we want to pull our energy down as much as we can. So by shifting your energy towards the earth, you're going to focus your breath that way as well. So we're going to draw the energy up from the belly, breathing up. And then when we do our out breath, we're gonna shoot that energy down through our feet. This time, breathing up through the belly. And then shooting that energy out of the hands. One more time, breathing up. Energy out of the hands and out of the feet. That feels better. So just opening up the chest, so doing roll the back one way, and then open up the chest another. Follow your breath here, so closing, and then opening. Another time. Opening. This time we're going to round the shoulders back, so same thing, drawing the energy up, and then dropping. As we're drawing that energy down to the earth. Noticing how this is shifting you or creating more friction. Beautiful. This time we're going to open up the arms all the way open, open, open. And then giving yourself a nice little hug. Maybe shifting that body, just opening up the center here today. Opening up, and then exhaling, giving yourself that nice big love connection. One more time, opening up, closing up. I'm going to go into prayer here now, so creating a little bit of movement in your hands, positive friction, get your energy moving. This is a great thing to do early in the morning. Creating connection to the heart and just asking yourself if there's anybody you need to forgive today. Maybe saying in your head, I forgive you. As you breathe any toxic energy out that you might have picked up along the way. Also a great time for cutting any cord. So maybe you're thinking about somebody else right now and keeping that heart open. Just cutting any cords with anyone that you might have picked up their energy just through thoughts. If you have a bunch of things to do today or tonight, something you're worrying about, just trust that it will all get done. Just giving yourself a little permission to just sit in this bubble here for a few minutes. Not worrying about the time. And just noticing your connection in your palms, if they're feeling heavy, if they're feeling tingly, if you're feeling energy flowing in your body right now. Are you feeling extra heavy and extra tired today? Just checking in as you continue to let that breath out, drawing all the energy down. Trusting that our energy is spiritually growing right now because we're opening up the heart, expanding our own energy so we feel more protected throughout our day, throughout our night. And if you are feeling that there's some toxicity left in your body, just opening up to what that might be Is there fear underneath that? Because usually when there's worry, that's a fear-based thought. So also replacing that with maybe something, a positive thought that you could think of. Something you are happy about now. So I am, you know, happy that I have, blank. I am happy that I get to, blank. Trusting that that energy will continue to flow throughout your day. If you remind yourself of this practice, you can come back to this video at any time. It's not just for September 4th. I'm going to be doing a weekly as well, so I'm really interested to see what's going to come up for the next week. Hope you guys all have a great day, and thanks for sharing this with your friends and family.